Jay wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone or himself.
He's lining up, bro.
Maybe he's hungry. Should toss the big guy a snack.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy! I got an idea! Oh, crap.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga!
Must be more of a Pilates guy.
Your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Everything's gonna be okay. Gotcha. Spider-Man, think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot.
I'm there.
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Set Mr. Air stick down, but not before he barked on my suit.
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course! Principal!
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker!
I just... forgot... something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just...
your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Almost there. How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me!
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then, either.
Read my mind!
While I get Sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime. He's done. Take your shot.
working on it!
Thought I lost you there! You can't get rid of me that easy! Time for Genki to work his magic! Genki, you there?
Dude, this is nuts!
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Well, let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do.
Wait, what? He knows?
Genki knows all. Plus, we were super weird in class earlier.
You knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
Wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. That water tank's our only shot.
Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Marco just makes sandcastles instead. Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later. And the principal thinks
Listen,
that I'm...
I can talk to your principal. But New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
They're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
I don't
might have bought this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus. Toys. The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing. The web wings? They're flying. But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
Pinky just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah.
Just get myself into. You've got to calm down, Marco. Innocent people are in danger.
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
sand everywhere.